I'm Alexa Tadoria, and this is NHRA Now.
Hi, I'm Alex Baca, and welcome to this week's NHRA Now. We're at Heartland Park, Topeka for the Dollar General NHRA Summer Nationals. And after a weekend off, I don't know about you, but we're ready to go back racing. Even though Ron Capps broke through the JFR dominance with his win in Atlanta, Robert Height is looking to get back to his winning ways at a track that has been very good to him. If Height can win at Topeka, it'll be his third straight at the track. Did you know that Topeka is the 700th funny car race in NHRA's 61-year history? There have been 88 different funny car winners. Do you think that the 700th race can lead to funny car winner number 89? There are a lot of great drivers who could become 89. Another fun fact about the weekend is that Kansas is the home of NHRA's first national event, and it was simply called the Nationals. We'll see a few new faces in Top Fuel this weekend, including Luigi Novelli, Fred Farden, and Scott Palmer, who will be making their season debuts. There's still plenty of time to get your tickets to the Dollar General NHRA Summer Nationals, so visit nhratix.com to get yours now. We want to pay our respects to Carroll Shelby, a longtime friend of the NHRA and innovative car builder, who gave the world the famous Cobra sports car and loaned his name to a series of special edition Mustangs. He died May 11th and was 89. Thank you, Mr. Shelby, for all of your contributions to the world of motorsports. Did you enter the Show Off Your NHRA Nitro Gene video contest on NHRA's Facebook page? Well, if you have the NHRA Nitro Gene, and chances are you do, you definitely should. All you have to do is put together a 30 to 60 second video that explains why you have the NHRA Nitro Gene. Everyone from fans to drivers to crew members all have the Nitro Gene, and we want to know your story. Your video can be you, your cars, photos, whatever you've got that makes you Nitro Generation. Once you've made your video, upload it to YouTube or a site like it, and submit it to the NHRA Show Off Your Nitro Gene app on our Facebook page. Then you can share your video with all of your Facebook friends and get their support, because the top videos will be narrowed down by fan vote. Once the top videos are chosen, NHRA and ESPN will analyze the top eight and pick the winner after Brainerd. The winning video will appear on the Indy telecast on ESPN2, and the winner will get tickets to four 2013 events of their choice. Four events! If you have the Nitro Gene, you better enter now. I'll be picking my favorite videos throughout the contest and showing them here on NHRA Now, so make sure you enter today for your chance to win. Thanks for checking in with me. To keep up with the NHRA, visit NHRA.com, find us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter. I'm Alex Baca, and I'll see you next time on NHRA Now.